Many of us need to follow an exercise program in order to remain healthy. Below, you'll find several good reasons why you should start exercising now. 1. Contributes to fat loss. It is well proven from scientific research all over the world that physical exercise contributes to weight loss. If you burn more calories than you consume through nutrition, you'll lose weight. When you exercise, you burn more calories than when you don't. It's really simple, the more you exercise, the more weight or fat you'll lose. 2. Prevent disease. The chances of developing several various diseases has been proven to decrease when exercising. These diseases include heart disease, cancer, diabetes, and the stroke. Around 4 out of 5 deaths caused by heart disease and cancer are linked to factors that include stress and lack of exercise. We all know that diabetes increases the chance for heart attacks and strokes. What this shows is that many of the risk factors and diseases caused by not exercising are working in conjunction to damage your health. To prevent this from happening, start exercising. 3. Improving disease. Many severe and minor diseases can be improved or even healed through regular exercise. These even include the diseases listed above. By following a regular plan, you can also decrease HDL cholesterol levels, decrease triglyceride levels, and decrease your blood pressure as well. Exercising on a regular basis will also reduce the risk of prostate cancer for men, breast and uterine cancer for women, and much more. All of this is scientifically proven, which is why you should start exercising today. 4. Enhance your state of mind. Everyone knows from the many scientific studies that regular exercising will lead to an increased release of endorphins in the body. These chemicals will fight depression and make you feel happy. The body releases these endorphins only 12 minutes into the workout. There is another chemical known as serotonin that is increased during and after a workout. The increased levels of serotonin in the central nervous system is associated with feelings of well-being and decreased mental depression. The chemical can also help you sleep better at night. 5. Enhance your wellness. When you are in great shape and well fit, you'll have more energy and you'll notice that your overall mood is improved. You will have experienced that you can stretch beyond your own limits and you know that you can do more than you thought possible. 6. Persistence. Exercising regularly will give you more energy, which can help you be more productive at home and at work. Exercising can help give your new goals a sense of purpose and give you something to focus on and aim for. This can help you increase your persistence and prevent you from going off track while you aim for your goal. 7. Social capabilities. After a workout on a regular basis, you can boost your self-esteem. This can help you look better and you'll be more comfortable as well. Exercise will also help you to become more active and meet new people, which will prevent you from feeling isolated and unsupported. Exercise will also increase your interests in sex, and can help you to improve your marriage or your partner relationship. After knowing all of these tips and reasons to exercise, you shouldn't hesitate to get out there and exercise. You can exercise at home or go out there and join a gym. There are several different ways that you can exercise, all you have to do is select a few that you like. Take a little bit of time out of your day and start exercising, you'll feel better than ever before and your body will thank you.